Hey Zen fam, something weird seems to be going on in the world of Assassin's Creed. What you're seeing is, as I'm speaking, currently live footage from Ubisoft North America YouTube account, where they appear to just be mucking about with a bunch of art on the screen with a Photoshop-like piece of software. We just have this cursor moving around the screen, doing little bits and pieces to the split artwork, with like mountains on one side that are snowy and stuff, and what appears on the right to be a European castle. Although it's hard to tell from the vegetation if it is European or if it's Middle Eastern. The music isn't of much cue one way or the other as to where it could be. And the figure, of course, is silhouetted. This appears to be a live feed, so hopefully at some point there will be an announcement. If an announcement does happen, yours truly shall report upon it, because I've always loved the Assassin's Creed games. Hopefully, though, we'll get something out of this eventually. Stay tuned for further details. If you want to see it yourself, I'll leave a link in the description. Since it's a quick tablet video, of course, so production values are not at my highest level. See you Thursday for the stream. Any other news stuff that happens, of course, I shall keep you updated. And of course, hashtag support Scottish YouTubers. Aye, nae bother.